My name is Chassity. I'm 26 and I live in Maryland.
Chassity is Stephanie's older sister, Amber's cousin, but she's also Dustin's ex.
Me and Dustin were together for 7 years. He's the father of my son. In our Gypsy community, it is unheard of to have a relative date another relative's ex. I'm pissed at Amber for taking my baby dad, and I feel like my sister betrayed me by setting them up. Amber stabbed me in my back in the worst way that you possibly could.
Black's definitely the right color.
Yeah, I'm wearing black because, as far as I'm concerned, I'm not going to a wedding, I'm going to a funeral.
Definitely gonna look better than Amber, no matter what she's wearing.
I love Dustin. I wish he would come back home where he belongs.
That's how it should be. You should be a family. Amber shouldn't be doing this. Dustin's definitely gonna be looking at you, and he might just forget all about getting married to Amber.
I don't know if I can hold my peace at this wedding. I'll end up objecting, probably.
Then if you do that, you're gonna ruin Stephanie's wedding, too.
She did this to me. What goes around comes around. She's getting what she deserves, too.
The double Gypsy wedding is in full swing. And both couples are having a great time.
We're gonna have a massive Gypsy party. We're gonna have so much fun.
Damn right. I was a little worried that Chassity or Melissa might come and try to ruin something to do with the wedding because they don't want us together. But luckily, everything went according to plan.
But for ex-Chassity, the night is still young.
Me and my mom are gonna ruin this wedding. We're gonna put a Gypsy curse on it and watch it all fall apart, because in the end it will.
As the celebrations last into the night.
The reason I'm here is to get my ex-wife back. I'm not gonna let her go that easily. I'm gonna stop at nothing to get Amber back.
Chassity's Gypsy curse starts to unfold.
I love Amber, she belongs with me. I don't care what anybody else thinks about it, she's mine.
Jamie just showed up. He's here.
Who? Who's here? Get the fuck out!
What the fuck are you talking about, dog?
Get out! Go! Get out! I'm not a
problem,
dog! Stop! It don't matter! Get out!
It really shocked the hell out of me when he did show up. Only thing he cared about was getting me back.
It don't matter! Get out!
But I had made that commitment to Dustin, and I told him to get the hell out.
Get him out of here, Jamie! Go, Jamie!
Jamie gets sent packing.
You need to leave now.
Yeah. How you like that one?
You be with your fucking husband,
I don't want him. He knows that. He knows that. I chose you over him.
Yo, get the fuck away from me.
Get the fuck out of here now.
I don't care if it upsets Dustin or not. If Dustin thinks he's gonna keep Amber, he's got another thing coming. She's my wife. She's mine.
With groom Justin knocked for six.
Jamie seems to be the perfect solution to the ending of Dustin and Amber.
Chassity goes in for the kill.
I figured I would make one last attempt to try to do what I could.
So I need to tell you something. I don't want you to get mad at me or think I'm trying to ruin anything for you. It's just that Amber's been cheating on you with her ex-husband. Basically, since y'all got together, and now you're married.
He just looked at me with this blank, cold stare.
She messing around, I ain't gonna be with her.
I love you, I care about you, and I just want what's best for you, considering we are a family.
Newlywed Dustin needs to decide who to believe.
So what are you gonna do now?
I don't know, I'll figure it out. When Chassity told me that Amber and Jamie were still seeing each other behind my back, I saw red.
Ready? I know what the fuck been going on with you.
I'm not lying. There's nothing going on between Jamie and I.
You gonna listen to me? Because I don't care about him. If I gave a fuck about him, I would have left hours ago. Why can't you see that? Why?
You should have.
Yeah, maybe I should have. Maybe
you should have.
This for real. You better call him up.
I don't want to be with him. For real. I really don't. Are you going to cut this cake or what? Because I'm done.
Whatever.
I just grabbed the cake and smashed it in her face.
Fuck you, bitch, I'm done with you.
I didn't expect him to hit me with the cake the way he did.
Melissa, that was us going around and doing shit to him. And you know it, I never do nothing to him, never. Because if I wanted to be with Jamie, I would have left. I'm better than this because I care for him. And then he fucking sits here and spends all night with his fucking ex. It's bullshit.
Dustin wants to be with Chassity. Tell him to get me with Chassity.
Are you completely done now?
I'm done with it.
Completely?
Yeah.
I'm quite happy now.
I'm not going to be with somebody like that.
I didn't want her in our family.
She's already in your family.
I know, but
she's your cousin.
Chassity was adamant to ruin the wedding.
You don't need him. You don't need to worry about him.
And she ended up getting what she wanted.
It's a bunch of fucking shit. It really is. I don't give a fuck. I'm done.
Next thing I know, Amber and her sister and a couple others come down there, and I knew there was going to be trouble.
I had to tell him. I mean, I told you I wasn't ready to lose him.
Dustin, go, because it don't bother me. Go, because I know what I am, and I know what I deserve, for real.
Everybody knows what you are, bitch. You a fucking whore. You a whore.
Get back. You understand me? You do that, you're going to go to jail. You understand me?
Go for it. Stop.
Get back. Get back where?
Fuck you, Dustin. Fuck you, though.
Walk away.
The cops showing up was no surprise. Next time, we'll just send them an invitation.
What the fuck? I'm not worried about it. I am done with him.
It was definitely my big, fat, gypsy hell wedding.